I think that the most important thing in designing a house is that people come into it, feel welcome, feel that it's a warm environment, and that they can enjoy the space. My name is Stephen Akehurst. I'm the man who designed this house. It's about livability. You've got to get the spaces working. And so it's how areas or zones or rooms interact with each other. So the brief for the project was about the view, and it was to be able to have a house that you went from room to room and you captured that view. It's then also about having light, you know, because houses need to be light, and it gets light from both sides, so the house is transparent. You come to the front door and you can look out through the hallway, living room, out to the view, and I think that transparency in a house is really, really important. The kitchen is the hub of the house. That's where everyone gravitates to, and so in my opinion, the kitchen, once you've got it right, you know, the rest all falls into place. We worked and fought to actually get the house into this location, because it was this location where the house and its surroundings worked the best. I wanted to create a house that sat very comfortably in the countryside. The whole thing just looks like it belongs. Here, I think life is more.